by centimeters in length, and to correct those who are wrong. Remember, we're supposed to punish those who are wrong. We give them one smack, and they see clearly. That principal has no right to fire you just for doing your job.
No, I deserve it.
Oh my gosh, I'm trying to freaking...
So wrong.
Why can't I shoot?
Do I have to really teach you what's right or wrong?
No, I know I'm right. You're wrong.
Well then, give me a snap.
Let's do this. Then that. No, I'm not crazy.
You are though. You're talking to an inanimate object.
Nonsense. I'm sorting it out.
You hear that? Hear this.
Oh, yeah.
I hear a chest.
So glad.
On the roof.
Who are you again?
My name's Aldi. I've come here to confirm something.
Now tell me, what is 56,235 times 133? Are you kidding me? I don't know that. 7,479,255.
That's correct.
Wow, I didn't know I was that good at math.
So it does work.
That must be a magic ruler.
See, I told you I work.
I'm sleeping up here.
Go back to the principal and prove
the ruler just talked.
Oh, shoot.
Oh my gosh, it is a magical ruler.
No, I'm not magic.
I thought you were in my head as some sort of metaphor or something.
You don't understand. You could cure every student.
No, stay back. I can give you knowledge, but I can also take it away.
You have to buy emotes? I don't know that.
Okay, I want you.
What have you done to him? He's stupid now.
Sorry, Molly. Had no choice.
Play to back or I'll stab you
out. Why is there a lot of llamas? Paradise Palms.
Oh, hey, honey, what took you so long? We have a plan to country act when we talk in front of another human. Why'd you do that? We just got here. I know, some stuff came up. But Billy just started kindergarten. We can still stay here. You just don't have to heal people for a while. Then what is my existence? To measure things? I'm not like the other rulers, Sheila. I know that. I want to pursue what I love. I don't care what anyone says. We're going now!
I'm not like other rulers. You're going to poop my pants and poop it in my pants. Don't do it. If I poop my pants, would you clean it up for me? If I was disabled and I pooped on the floor, would you clean it up?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Are you really sure?
Mm-hmm.
Are you, like, positive?
Oh, I look at my schoolhouse.
Like, you swear to God.
But if it was on the carpet, I would not.
Why? I'm disabled. They're not gonna get in trouble. I'm not gonna get in trouble. You're gonna get in trouble. I'm disabled.
Kids. This is Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning Camping Field Trip Demo. Let's see what's new. Hello?
Oh,
what's new?
It's an elevator!
Oh my goodness! It's an elevator! Sean and I are gonna go in the elevator and see what you're doing here because something bad about you playing. Okay, let's go in the elevator.
There's a lot of llamas over here, right? What are you doing? I need to do my challenges.
No, you're right.
Oh.
what's new, Chase? You stay here because in case it's something bad, I want you to play the game. Okay. Let's go in the elevator.
Look, I'm in the circle.
Oh.
That's
right. Run away. You can't. I have a provider. Why? Bradley, if I have to call me one more time, then you'll need to come upstairs and, like, take away your PlayStation. Now get downstairs quickly. Bradley, what? Excuse me. Yes, ma'am. That's better. You have a math test in 2 days, isn't that right? 2 days, I thought it was today. Now, Mrs. Jones called me just as she said to go to the test, so it's like a practice test. But it's going to be just as difficult, so you have to make sure you're I thought the real test was today. Oh, I was going to lose my mind. Excuse me, young man. Our tests aren't just the same as real tests. Test, Bradley. Okay, I'll try and do it. Thank you. Now, where does this tape I have to get to? So, please don't be late for a task. And your dad is. I don't know what your dad's doing. Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm just making sure everything is perfect inside the cabinets.
Marcus, aren't you going to join inside this conversation with your son? He has a test today.
Oh, where are you?
Good luck, Bradley.
Where are you?
Thanks, Pop. Anyway, I have to go. And please, someone turn off that TV. I can't stand those little babies. Like, what are they? Like, teddy bears? I can't believe they get me like turn the screen off. I can't believe what are these things? Stressed out about the test. Don't be stressed out about the tails. Anyway, today is just a this test will just determine what kind of results you get on the real test. Remember, everyone, today. Now I'm gonna hand out all the test papers that y'all gonna do right now.
Miss, can we use a calculator?
Excuse me, young boy. Don't you dare even think about using a calculator inside my classroom.
Here's a phone. Can I use your phone? Can I play?
Please. Here, you can play it with that.
But it's not like that.
Oh, well, you had an iPad. You didn't want it.
But I don't want it.
Yeah, you don't want it.
Here, I have it.
What?
Have that on your phone. I don't want my dad's phone. My dad can have it. Can I do that? Can I play? Huh? Please? Can I play, please? Can I play, please?
Take a pic.